You're welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to be talking about Business Law 2. Business Law 2, which is also known as Company Law. This course is designed to give students an in-depth understanding of the general principles of the laws governing companies. Students will be equipped with the knowledge and ability to form and manage companies and advise on remedies and assess different threats in company matters and give advice. So we shall start with the company law overview or the course outline of company law. And here we start with the introduction to company law. Introduction to company law, we shall first define what a company is. Then after, we shall look at the types of companies, where we have private companies, public companies, limited liability companies, and other things. We shall also look at promotion and formation of a company. Well, we shall look at who is a promoter. We shall look at the duties of a promoter, the remuneration of a promoter. We shall also look at pre-incorporation contracts. Then after that, we shall look at incorporation of a company. Incorporation of a company, we shall look at the consequences of incorporation. And then lastly, we shall look at lifting of the veil of incorporation. And that is the introduction to company law. Secondly, we shall look at management of a company. Management of a company. First, we shall look at membership of a company. Or we shall look at officers in a company, like shareholders, then the board of directors. Yeah. Then we shall look at company meetings for members, where we have the annual general meeting, the statutory meeting, and other meetings. Then we shall look at enforcement of members' rights, yeah, under statutory law and common law. And that is all about management of a company. Thirdly, we shall look at raising capital of the company. Raising capital, we shall look at raising capital through selling shares to the public, raising capital through loans. We shall look at charges on company property. We shall look at the types of capital, maintenance of capital, and finally we shall look at dividends. Then lastly, we shall talk about company takeovers, reconstructions, and amalgamations. And under this, we shall look at the methods of transformation, where we have reconstruction, amalgamation, merger, takeover, and choice of the method of acquisition. Then there is also receivership or liquidation or winding up of the company. And under this, we shall first look at the meaning of receivership. We shall look at how receivership is different from winding up. We shall look at the types of winding up, where we have voluntary winding up, members voluntary winding up. Then we shall look at also creditors voluntary winding up. And lastly, we shall look at appointment of a liquidator, the duties of a liquidator, liability of a liquidator, and priority of settlement of debts. And that is all that we shall be looking at in this course unit called Business Law 2 or Company Law. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share with your friends, and watch my next video. We shall be introducing Company Law.